Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I'm going to do a little project. I have these 3-foot cables, and you bear with me a second. Panel, and we're going to open the patch panel. So, with that in mind, I gotta see if I can get over there and get the box cutter. See if we can get the whole thing in the picture. Okie dokie. I'm excited about this. I hope you guys are too. See what we have here. Is our 24 port patch panel, and we have to install it in this rack. So it looks to me like it's time to get busy, and then we'll have a look at what it looks like afterwards. But for now, just so that you guys can see what we have to work with right now, this isn't really ideal. So we'll just stop the video here, and I won't show too much. Alright, at this stage, I'm going to have to try and sneak back here and Alright, can you see me? Can you see part of me? I get it. Alright, so gonna get back here, and I'm just gonna start. This is gonna be quite a massive project. All the wires are being pulled from the switch for now. Struggling with that one. I don't know why. It does not seem to want to come out. There it goes. I do gotta say, it is kind of hot back here. Not a pleasant place to be. So I am just going to pull all these wires. Oh, they just do not want to come today. This is the hot wire coming in. I'm gonna keep that wire aside. This is quite a project for sure. Sweet. Let's get this stuff out the way. Calling all network cables. Okay, so pretty much we're gonna push it forward some more. Give me a little bit of room to work with. It's interesting looking at stuff from the back here. Alright. I'm just gonna continue pulling network cables just to identify where they are. Just for the time being. I'm thinking some of these I'm not going to actually need. They're probably too long. So, I'm going to untangle this as best as I can. I'm going to put them in a pile for now. Some of these are some bad old wires, but it's all good. It's the quietest things have been around here in a little while, for sure. All right, now for the fun part, let's see. Alright, so here's what I got to install. So I'm gonna need some handy tools as far as this is concerned. Let's see what we got here. We got some hardware. So I hope it gets a little better for us. I mean, because it's a lot of wiring going on here, for sure. And I think the thing to do is to see if we could tidy some of it up somehow. Maybe consolidate the cables that we have. Like these are going to the KVM switch and whatnot. Wire cables can like hang. So our switch is right here. Ready to get the hardware together for the patch panel. I know you can't really see much, but hopefully this looks better than what I started with. Interesting. So hopefully my screwdriver is right here. Got one that I could use. All right. So we have the force with us. All right. Let's see if this will work. Put these little bricks up in here, or these little square nuts. This is a 12 unit rack. All right, so now I'm ready to start trying to mount this carefully. Do not want it to come apart. Okay. So I'm gonna just put in some screws. Screw this back here. Maybe I'll get you guys back here to take a look. See. Oops. All right, so yeah, it's gonna be a second. Ugh. This is one of those times where I wish I had a third hand, but we'll survive. Everything up with a couple more screws. All right, so it seems that our patch panel is secure. All right, so I'm gonna get you guys back here to take a look at this. So bear with me. This is what it's looking like in the back of my setup here. I'm pretty impressed thus far. Now I gotta wire up this stuff. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we are. I eliminated some of the cable mess, and shortened the length to get to the required servers. Like, for the PCs that you see, let me maneuver this thing here, that are sitting on top of this, they are going to the back of the patch panel. And same for that PC sitting down there. And then everything else. These little 3 feet cable come handy for stuff that is real close. Which is really neat. So let's take a look. Let's see if we can get a closer look at what we did. I know it's not pretty. There's a lot of cabling and stuff. I still have work I gotta do on it. But let me see if I can shine some light on this. No. Okay. Once again, let me shine some light on it. It looks like a bundle of blue wire going back to the It's transferring from the Switch to GS316 to my patch panel. And the other ones, like I have just 3 feet cable going to the servers instead of, and I'm bypassing the patch panel on those for now. Because I figured, like, for the 2 servers, I would have to run 8 cables. Instead, I cut it down to 4 for now. So that's really what I got for you. And if you guys like the channel, subscribe, like the video, share the video, and let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Thanks for watching and have a great day.